Eric didn't really want to do this. Yeah, Eric is in the house and ready to die. Achterbahn. Excuse my German. Oh, Mr. Miller in the house! Woo! What's going down today? We got Mr. Glover as well. Oh, Mr. Cassidy! Let's go! We're gonna make some people cry tonight. Let's party! Are you ready? I'm not ready. Rage quit time! But the regrets begin. Why is it 12 degrees already? Oh no! Oh, my arms hurt so bad. Dead. So dead. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. We're gonna wrap up off the map 2022. Thank God for re-ride week, whatever you want to call it, so this man can come in and make himself suffer with stage number 3. The queen stage, even though we already did the stage 4, the last one. Yeah, Eric didn't really want to do this. Was quite happy when he spent more time outside and week 3 kind of went away. But shit. Yeah, Eric is in the house and ready to die. Yeah, so we are here with Achterbahn. Excuse my German. Please feel free to comment how bad it is. Otherwise known in English as roller coaster. At least that's what I read on Zwift Insider, so yeah. We gonna die today. We really don't wanna do this. But we in Innsbruck, we're gonna be doing a figure eight in Innsbruck, which means we're going up the Innsbruck KOM reverse, back down town, I guess you wanna call it. Leg snapper reverse. Innsbruck calm forward. Wonder why I'm still doing this at midnight. And yeah, I mean, if we survive all of that, then we hit the leg snapper proper and we try to make everyone die. Oh, Mr. Miller in the house! What's going down today? We got Mr. Glover as well. He seems to be like a DGDC member. I should add you. I apologize. If you follow me already, Glover, let me know in the comments. I'll make sure I follow you back, okay? Because then we got two spicy jalapenos in the house. It's going down tonight. All right, goals today. Don't get dropped by Mr. Miller or Mr. Glover. Try not to drive the bus. That bus driver's license has been revoked. So we're just gonna be a passenger. We're just gonna chill. Chill, chill, chill. Right in the wheels. All right? We gotta stick to the game plan, okay? Hold wheels up the first comp. See how things go, reassess. See what's going on. Oh, Mr. Cassidy! Oh, it's going down tonight. We got Mr. Cassidy. We got Mr. Mitler. Why doesn't it say Mr. Cassidy is here? Let's go! All right, boys, now I'm excited. Let's get this show on the road. Fans up, music up, 30 seconds. We're gonna make some people cry tonight. We're gonna wonder why I went on Zwift today. Probably because I ate like 10,000 calories throughout the day today. I ate a lot, let's just leave it at that. All right. All right, boys and girls. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's party. Party, let's party, let's party. All right, like I said, control yourself, Eric. Control yourself. You're excited, you're jacked up, you're fired up, but don't drive that bus yet. Not yet. We got Feather. We'll save it for the steep part of the reverse comp. Don't know exactly where it is, but, or actually, you know what? We save it if we're in trouble. Panic, 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 then you hit the Feather. Or if we don't need it, we just use it at the top. Save some watts, start recovering early. So it should be pretty chill before we get to the calm. It's gonna be dying time at the calm, so. Aye, Mr. Miller. Not cool. Not cool. Yeah, I wasn't very excited, but now that we have some friends in the house, a little bit more exciting. As long as we also don't get dropped, that should keep things even more exciting. All right, we're gonna be climbing soon. Are you ready? I'm not ready. I don't know why I got my fingers on the brakes. I don't need them in here tonight. Pretty nice healthy group so far up front. I like it. We'll see how many survive. We'll see if I survive. Don't get ahead of yourself, Eric. Hopefully he just didn't figure out what the route was. Rage quit time. Like I said, let someone else drive the bus. We're just holding on for the ride. It's go time. It's go time. Let the regrets begin. Why is it 12 degrees already? One guy off the front. This group's keeping tight.
Oh no! Drop chain. There we go. Shit. Thank you.
Oh, my arms hurt so bad. Barely made it. Not feeling good for the forward comm. Dead. so dead. Look how insane that power chart graph is, and my heart rate. Insanity. Averaging 4.0. What are you doing, man? Don't want to get caught sleeping. I can't believe I gotta go up this now again, the other way. A lot of regrets right now going through my head. This guy who's a minute 20 in front of us is clearly on drugs. Too cool for us, that's for sure. Uh-oh. This is the face of regret. All of it. Oh, God. Stupid. Yay, I get a root badge. Woohoo! Level 50. Who cares? Love-hate relationship was with, I'll tell you that much. Mostly love, but a lot of hate. Excuse me. Apologize if you heard that one. Not looking forward to going up this, I'll tell you that much.
want this to end. Like right now. We're gonna sit on wheels. I ain't doing jack. I don't even want to be here right now. My goodness, we still got 30Ks to go. So many regrets. Oh, that's Ian. I ain't rolling nothing. We just gonna stalk our prey from behind here.
Lots of time to think about why am I doing this?
Getting a little faster. How can anyone have any juice left? I'm dead. Alright, we got, I guess you want to call that reverse leg snapper? I don't think I've ever gone this way. Should be interesting.
All right, let's just let them catch me. I'll die out here. I guess we can also see what happens. Yeah, they're coming. Let them come, let them come. Alright, still a fivesome. Let's take some drugs, mentally. Let's get the placebo effect going. Don't do that outside. Put that in your back pocket and take it home.
Pray for me. I'm gonna die.
Oh, excuse me. That was the chow mein. And all the Coke I drank today. And the Krispy Kreme donuts. Oh, I ate too much food today. All right, Jay, you driving the bus? I'm your co-pilot.
Excuse me. Guy's gonna keep his pace yet still end up at the top. I gotta stop driving the bus. Thank you.
I'm so dead. Not necessary. Excuse me. So sorry. Thank you.
Oh my God, did I just drop myself? Bastards. I'm just trying to survive. Give me my root badge and I'm going to bed. Alright, leg snapper. And then you can snap me in half. Uh-oh. Jay got a dropout. One versus one, Sagawa. Feeling good. Leg snapper's coming up. I ain't doing any extra work.
All right, we're sprinting. Can't shake him. Damn it. He got me. I got nothing. Absolutely nothing left. So many regrets.
I had fumes left at the end, guys. I had nothing left. Couldn't even buy any gas. Man, it hurts so bad. So dumb. Okay, I got nothing to say today. I used all my gas, I left it all on the table. I need to go take a shower. I go to bed because I'm dead. I don't even care how I finished. Oh, it feels so horrible. Okay. Like I said, I got nothing to say today. You guys and girls, you know the drill. You do you. You set your own goals. You smash them. You move the goalpost. You smash it again. Oh, give me a sec. Don't worry about them haters or those keyboard coaches unless y'all paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one. Have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get dropped. And I'm adding a rule number four today. Don't die. Oh, big shout out to all my new subs, old subs, and OG subs. You boys and girls are the greatest, helping create the best Swift cycling community ever. I'm so dead, you don't even understand. I'm gonna lie down as soon as I'm done. All right, boys and girls. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell button below. Leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram. Strava and Zwift Power Profile links down below in the description. Oh, God, kill me now. Boys and girls. Until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. Oh, seriously, kill me now.